Boom. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. The sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used the knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Kaliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Transmission, Segment 3, Acquiring Contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time.